By 2050, the global population is predicted to reach 9.1 billion. That's one-third more mouths to feed, which will require 70% more food. Packaging plays an important role in keeping food safe, nutritious, and available for a growing number of people around the world. But it can also cause problems for our planet. Greenhouse gas emissions, depletion of fossil-based resources, waste in landfills, nature, and waterways. Plastic production reached 359 million metric tons in 2018. Recycling is part of the solution, but the world cannot rely on recycling alone. Despite high pressure and growing industry initiatives, only 9% of total plastic is recycled today. Although plastic can protect food products, it's usually made from fossil-based materials, putting pressure on finite resources and climate change. What about aluminium? Like plastic, it has protective attributes, but it requires strip mining, which has a high carbon footprint. What if there were a better alternative? Studies support that compared to plastic, glass and metal, our carton packages have a lower carbon footprint across the life cycle. Less than half the footprint of a plastic bottle for ambient dairy products. 2 to 3 times lower footprint than a plastic bottle for chilled dairy products. And 10 times lower footprint than a glass bottle for chilled dairy products. That's because our carton packages are made of about 70% paperboard, which comes from trees, and trees regenerate, taking up CO2 as they grow. However, our carton packages also contain thin layers of plastic and aluminium, which play a key role in securing food safety. So how can we create the ideal sustainable food package that both protects the planet and secures food safety and availability? To do so successfully, we believe we need to face 5 main challenges. We need to use renewable or recycled materials so we don't drain our planet's resources and source these in a way that protects biodiversity. We need to pursue carbon-neutral production and distribution of packaging to reduce the negative impact on climate. We must continue to make safe and convenient packages, ensuring we reduce food waste and that people everywhere have access to quality food. We must ensure all packaging is fully recyclable and build an integrated recycling system that keeps materials in use. And we need to maximize the use of materials with the lowest impact on nature, because waste systems are not optimal and not all materials can be infinitely recycled. Made mostly of renewable materials, paper-based carton packages have the full potential to address these challenges and protect nature from the beginning of the package's life cycle all the way to the end. At Tetra Pak, we're taking the lead on this journey towards the ideal sustainable food package. Today, 100% of Tetra Pak carton packages are certified by the FSC, and the sugarcane-based plastic is Bonsucra certified, meaning we only source materials responsibly contributing to the protection of biodiversity and supporting local people. We're committed to reaching net zero greenhouse gas emissions in our own operations and to using 100% renewable electricity by 2030, with the ambition to achieve net zero greenhouse gas emissions for the entire value chain by 2050. We continuously develop sustainable food packages that never compromise food safety and contribute to reducing food waste. We're working to reduce the use of aluminium and plastic while increasing the share of paper-based content in our packages. But we won't stop there. Our aim is to create cartons made fully of responsibly sourced renewable or recycled materials that are fully recyclable and carbon neutral. It's all part of our journey to deliver the world's most sustainable food package. We believe that with the support of our customers, collaborators and partners, we can make a difference. Go nature, go carton. Tetra Pak protects what's good.